This display is our comprehension strategies anchor charts. The strategies were determined by the kids. They were given several strategies to examine, and they chose four strategies that they thought really helped them understand text. The strategies that they chose were inferring, text features, activate and connect, and asking questions. Once we really investigated each strategy and understood how to use that for our reading, the students were put into groups and asked to make anchor charts that could go up around the classroom so they could use them as a reference throughout the year. Each of the anchor charts are modeled after the Frayer model, where the term is central on the poster, and there are characteristics and definitions of the term, and also, very importantly, examples and non-examples of what each term is or is not.